Currently 7 a.m. and I have class at 8 a.m. kaya aalis tayo. Medyo madilim pa sa class. This is my outfit. Hindi ko makikita ko ba. Yep, aalis na tayo in a while. Kasi ayaw natin maiwan ng class. And medyo malamig ngayon. And it yung weather, it says na there's a little bit of rain mamaya, kaya medyo jacket na ako in case. But anyway, ayan guys, medyo madilim pa talaga kasi, I don't know, medyo gloomy ata yung weather ngayon. That's why it's still so dark, but it's already 7 a.m. and I think yung sunrise is around 7:30 a.m. but yeah, anyway, lalakad na tayo papunta sa ating bus stop kasi bus will be leaving at around 7:21 a.m. so yep, medyo malamig. Okay, so dito na tayo sa campus. Punta na ako sa aking room.
Take advantage of those things. It's a nice kind of reset. If you're not confident in where you are right now, if you feel like you're struggling, if you feel like you're drowning, this is a good week to get help.
So, I'm on my way home. So, maaga kaming natapos ngayon. Supposed to be a 2-hour class, but yep, just finished early, and yeah, that's it. So next week is gonna be our reading week, so we don't have classes for next week. Yay! It's like a break or something, but it's just for a week. Sorry.
Letting go of you was my one mistake. Counting every day. No, I'm not okay. I just wanna say I need affection. Does it matter what you say? Cause now that I don't have it, I only miss it.
So we're on our way to Walmart because we're gonna do grocery. Ganong ga short short. It's gloomy right now, but it's so cold. So sobrang lamig na. Finally back home from Walmart. We did grocery. Hindi na ako masyadong nakapag-vlog kanina, but anyway, I'll show you guys some of the things that we bought. Tigay go. So I bought this one, the frame, but I think hindi kasha. This is our photo. From the photo booth. Kato na lang kung anong kulbutan na itong pag-ride. So, doesn't fit. Eh. Anyway, I'll buy another one. Kato na itong Polaroid ako dito. But anyway, moving on. So, these are all the things na nabili naman sa grocery. Of course, I have Pancit Canton. This is our total spending. What is that? So we spent $100. Actually, yan talaga yung budget namin whenever we go grocery. Because last time we spent $200 for grocery. Sobrang laki. But yep. Anyway, so these are the things that we got. Of course, we have frozen foods. Yes. Sausage, bacon, and then pork and chicken, and then some canned goods, milk, and this one. Usually, shabai. This cheese steak. I don't know what that is.
Let's say space.
Okay, ra.
Okay, ra.
And then this one is for. For the coffee. Good morning, guys. Today is Friday and it's currently 8:13 a.m. and I'm just having my coffee right now. And Today is our midterm exams. I have 2 exams for today. It's the math and my food and beverage subject. So yeah, but your exam ko is on my schedule for exam is still 10 a.m. So maglang akong missing kasi magi-review pa ako saglit. But yep. Yeah. I'm just having my breakfast. So yep, yeah, wish me luck for the exam. Hi guys, so I'm finally back home from school. I just had my 2 exams done. So far so good naman. But I'm not quite satisfied with my grade sa food and beverage subject ko, but pasado naman, but hindi ako satisfied. I could have done better, but anyway, it's currently 1:23 p.m. So I've got nothing else to do, but I have work later at around 5 p.m. 5:45 yata yung schedule ko, check ko. So yep, we're done for the week. Hello guys. Kakatapos ko lang maligo because I have work today at 5 p.m. And today is Saturday and it's currently 3:59. So tapos ko lang maligo and mag-ayos lang ako saglit and then I'll be back to you guys. Ayan guys, tapos na tayong mag-ayos and then maglilip tint lang ako in a while. So it's currently 4:25, so aalis na tayo in a while because I think maglalakad lang ako. So yep. And kahantay lang tayo ng oras for now. Maganda kasi yung weather today. Hindi masyadong malamig. And it's finally sunny. Kasi the past few days, palaging umuulan, super gloomy. And ang lamig. Kaya, yep. But anyway, I think I cannot bring you guys with me sa work ko kasi alam ko magiging busy talaga kami mamaya kasi maraming reservations daw ngayon sa resto. So, yep. And nahiya din ako mag-film. But anyway, I think I'll end my vlog here, guys. So, I hope to see you in my next one.